I was in Obachojo's bedroom in Ota. This was what he told me. Ayo Fayose exposes a past event. The former governor of Ekiti State, known as Ayo Fayose, has revealed what one of the past presidents of Nigeria told him about Chief Olabode George, a former deputy national chairman of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, during their political tussles. Ayo Fayose claimed that the past president of Nigeria said he would send Chief Olabode George to prison so that it would make his ambition to become PDP national chairman difficult. Ayo Fayose explained that Olusegun Obasanjo, who wanted to become the chairman of the party boards of trustee, said he would cause trouble for Chief Olabode George so that he won't have time to contest for the PDP national chairman position. I have nothing to do with him not become I have nothing to do with him not to becoming the PDP national chairman, as he imagined that I had something to do with it, Fayose said. After Olusegun Obasanjo said he would send him to prison, I was the one that informed him, and he can't deny it, Fayose said. I was in Obasanjo's bedroom in Ota, Ogun State, when he told me that Chief Olabode George will pay for it dearly. He will end up in prison. He wants to be national chairman. Let's see how he will do it, Obasanjo said. When I heard from Obasanjo, I ran to George to explain to him that Olusegun Obasanjo has planned that Nuhu Ribadu, the past EFCC chairman, should find his paper immediately, explaining George will be facing. He will not have time for national chairman. Ladies and gentlemen, reacting to this situation, who is deceiving who? One thing I keep on saying in Nigeria is that when some matter are fresh, nobody will come out and expose what has been done in darkness. Then after that event of that year has passed, somebody will now come out and say, this is what has transpired. We are deceiving ourselves. Because what Fayose is saying about the past president, Olusegun Obasanjo, is baseless. Because it cannot be used against him. So in Nigeria, we are deceiving one another. Okay, if at that time when the matter was fresh, then he alarmed it to the air. Then people come in and begin to question Obasanjo, why is he doing this thing against this man? Then he will have a cause to answer some question. But right now, what is it going to be? So this might be an allegation and it is baseless. So I want to encourage Nigerians, especially the men on top, the prominent men on top, when something is happening, come out and alarm it so that everybody will know. Because this one now, I think this is foolishness. And you cannot keep on deceiving Nigeria. So we do not know whether Obasanjo has done this or not. We do not know whether Fayose is telling lie or not. So this is baseless, I said.